Once you select perpendicular or parallel parking, a green box appears, which means you can park in that location, or a red box appears, which means you cannot park in that location. You may use the arrows to adjust your parking target. Push OK, and let's see how the 2007 LS460 parks. You may control the vehicle speed by pressing on the brake pedal. Pressing on the accelerator will end the navigation.